Hey BB family, here's Mr. Moldy here again. I'm not Moldy, I'm a little bit of an oldie. So today we're playing a good old playground game. You guys have it. We're playing a two square version today. So we'll get a four square set up at school. We have a king square, and we have a joker square. The ball has to bounce in the off of your opponent's square to count. There's three different versions. We got Charlie here starting us off as our king. Before we start again, we always rally for serve, so it just starts off and it must have three contacts before you actually play. And then once it's messed up, so I hit my own square of this, so I'm out, so you get to serve. When you're the king, you get to serve and you also score points. If you're in the joker square, you can't score any points. You then have Charlie serving. Level one is catch and bounce. So Charlie gets a throw. You guys talk about cherry bombs. You can do cherry bombs. All right, high up. Step. Back me up, back me up. Oh, messed up. Point for Charlie because Charlie served and he was in the king square. Okay? You can play up to 15 or put 5, whatever you want. So that's version one. Version two, we have a little bit harder here. This is more like spike ball. I get touch, and I can spike it. Here we go. Two touches. Take them out. Got him. So, I move on to the square, Charlie moves into the joker, I now get the serve. Now if you watch spike ball, they have like a bunch of like spin moves. Oh! He received it and he got me, so no point, still 0-0. Charlie's then up. Whip! Saves himself. Oh, I tried a trick move and it did terrible. So 1-0 Charlie, okay? Third one, that's a good version, you might just stay at that level. But so the hitting version, the final one. So you just get one touches, and it's just, yeah. So bounce in his square, he missed it, so I move up into king, I get the serve. Now when you do this version, you cannot spike off serve, so it has to be underhand serve here. Oh, so that landed in my square. So no points, Charlie moves into the king, I move into joker. Oh, I only hit square. Did it? Anytime you don't have a clue what happened there, nice is just do reserve replay. Okay? So that's a simple one. Two square version or spike ball version. Wash your hands, stay safe, have fun.